Yo, every time I spit a verse, I treat this shit like it's my last. Walk a mile in my shoes and you probably wouldn't last. I've solidified my presence in this game, it's very clear. Very dumb, we get it stepped on by lesser talent peers. Pride is evil, power can influence you in negative ways. If you aren't willing to work, your talent won't get you paid. Parking lot, writing hits until the gas is on E. Temperature 20 below, but all I do is make heat. Mic check, been manifesting this my whole fucking life. Rapping to thousands of people inside my head every night. Stereotypes in my passion keep pushing people away. Perseverance and never giving a fuck what they say. Freestyling with the homies after class, creating memories, opening up a barrier, channeling what's a remedy to inner peace. We constructed a family off making music from my heart every week. Look, it took a while, but now we finally got some buzz. All my short-term L's turn to long-term dubs. I can feel the momentum finally starting to switch. Watching charts rise, but I don't know what marketing is. All I do is be myself and leave my pride on the shelf. Give him hell till I'm in heaven, no agenda to sell. Authentic, real music from my heart to the shelf. No amount of soul copies can define my wealth. Just a kid from a place where dreams you lock away. Reminiscing 20 years, working minimum wage. Taught to believe when you're raised should determine your place. Home gave me memories, most I wanna erase. But I'm proud of who I am, just ashamed of my past. Need to learn to let go of what's holding me back. I'm feeling caged in, need to learn to open the hatch. Been in my yay for a minute, but I promise I'm back. Look, doors open, you just have to believe and be aware of your surroundings. Every battle you breathe, some take from others what they never could have. I know it's hard letting go, but are they holding you back? Feel your energy and presence once you walk in the room. Some people give, but others take, rip apart and consume. Foundation of your characters, loyalty and the truth, they keep that same energy when you're not in the room. Check it, yo, I see perfection every time I step up to the mic, and I hold myself to a standard that most consider frightening. Cause this is all that I have, there ain't no other options, and I got a lot of shit weighing and sinking in my conscience. I don't do this for critics or any validation. I'm just hoping that I bring a smile to a couple faces. Farsighted, the finish line will come with greatness. Set a goal to execute, nothing less than greatness. I do this shit for the children and any person who's dealing with any struggles we're facing. You're not alone, there are millions of people feeling like billions are just a waste. Tired of all their personal struggles, counting the days where the light shows and the darkness disappears. But you have to walk through shadows if you want to face your fears. Look yourself inside the mirror, even if the vision's clear, there's always more than meets the eye. People masking all their fears, I know.